You will quickly learn, if you've been playing this game long enough, that your goals come last. And a part of that reason is because the world is growing, time moves on, and you're only going to get what you need to accomplish done is by raising your hand when the world knocks and says, okay, who's up? You say, me. Maybe it's waking up 10 minutes earlier. Maybe it's staying 5 minutes later. Maybe it's doing one more rep. Maybe it's just pushing away the other half of the dessert that you eat. The main thing is you're growing into the future. It's inevitable. We're all growing. It's inevitable. The worst thing you can do is look back over the last year of your life and say, I did not grow. The worst thing you can do is look back on last year's goals and say, I didn't achieve the one that I really wanted, my A goal. I took C instead. I took what was available. I took what I could get. Sometimes you gotta put your best foot forward and stop the door from closing on achieving your goals. And one of the best ways to do that is to reaffirm your goals consistently and constantly. Be totally flexible with how you achieve it. But if your goals are not snapping together with your life and you keep moving forward and you keep getting your goals left behind, it's time to hook it up to another train, man. You got to keep growing into that future. You need to keep emerging into your best self. Sure, life is going to unfold. Time will happen. Everything's growing. The piece of the pie chart, there needs to be some defined space for your personal growth, your spiritual growth, your emotional growth, your cognitive growth. Those are a lot of elements that can be overwhelming, and it starts with a simple list. What are my 3 goals this week? Hit it, nail it, achieve it. Feel good, gain some momentum, keep growing forward.